You notice that short keys or keybinds inside ZBrush need to hold Ctrl plus Alt and click on anything that you need to put a short key for. I hold Ctrl plus Alt and click on the movie, for example. As you can see, it says press any key combination to assign custom hotkey. You can press any hotkey and the movie panel have that hotkey assigned to it. For example, the MCK panel here, the hotkey is G for the MCK panel. As you can see, when I press the G key, it's the same as this panel. In order to assign hotkeys for the brushes, you need to open the brushes tab by clicking here or just clicking on your brush tab. On any brush you want, hold Ctrl plus Alt and click on the brush. And as you can see, you can assign a new hotkey to this brush. Then you can switch between brushes with just pressing those hotkeys. And remember, if you're customizing your UI and at the same time you need to assign some hotkeys, you need to disable the customize first, then assign your hotkeys. If your enable customize will be active, you cannot assign hotkeys. As you can see, there's no prompt to ask to assign a new hotkey. So first disable the customize and then assign your new hotkeys. Thank you for watching. Please hit like and subscribe, as more tutorials like this will be uploaded soon. Bye bye.